Right now, three lanes are closed due to an injury accident in Barron County. It's on I-65 between Cape City and Park City near the 50-mile marker. Kentucky State Police say one person is injured. It was a single vehicle collision. All three lanes are currently closed, obviously causing a traffic jam. KYTC says motorists should use caution if traveling in this area. We'll continue to update you as we learn more about this accident.